everyone, this is Pallavi Mehrotra from Varanasi. I am working with ExamRace for the content of environmental science. I got this opportunity in June 2020 and I am very thankful to them for giving me an opportunity to earn and learn during the tough pandemic times. And the team is very supportive, very encouraging. They helped me in my tough times. There was a time when me and my family were ill. They gave me time, they gave me enough time to recover and then submit my work. And secondly, I was a fan of ExamRace, that's why I applied on LinkedIn. I'm following Dr. Manishka Jain since my post-graduation days and she is an inspiration and I love to work with the team. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Nilesha Timothy and I am working as a content creator in ExamRace Academy for NEET MDS stream. And I would like to thank Dr. Manishka Jain for giving me this opportunity. And about ExamRace journey, so it's been almost a year I've been working with ExamRace, and I would really thank ma'am for helping me throughout this. She's been a great mentor and ExamRace has helped me to grow and achieve heights, and it's been great working with it, and I'm looking forward for more and more association with this academy. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, I am Amit Kumar Bundela and I have done my post graduation in environmental science from Banaras Hindu University, and along with this I have cleared NTA NET JRF in environmental science. I have been associated with ExamRace for a year now, and I have been the subject expert of environmental science during this I have prepared question paper and solutions and video material for environmental science, and the overall experience was very good. The assignments were given to me and they assisted me very well. Whenever I submitted my work to them, they would give very valuable insights to how to make it more impactful and impressive, and for the students who are preparing for the NTA NET JRF. And the payment was also very good. So to summarize my whole experience for a year now, I'll say that working with ExamRace has been a very good experience for me. It has given me made me quite confident in the subject matter itself. Now I think and I can think about environmental science more deeply and insightly. I can assess the same information via different perspectives also. So I would suggest, if you want to work part-time, you can surely join ExamRace, as it has been a wonderful experience for me, and I'll wish that it will be the same for you. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, myself Amit Sahu, working with ExamRace as a content creator in electronic science subject. Talking about my qualifications, I have done my M.Tech from MIT's Collier in 2017 in Electronics and Communication Engineering, and further I have cleared NTA NET in 2019, and I have cleared the offline CBSE UGC NET as well in 2017. Talking other achievement of mine is GATE 2020 as well. I am working with ExamRace from July onwards. Talking about the admin department of ExamRace, they are very very supportive, I would say, and actually it's a great platform to work with. Thank you guys.
Hello everyone, this is Shraponi Das and I'm working as a content writer with ExamRace for almost 2 years now. And I'm very overwhelmed with the kind of support and encouragement that I got from the ExamRace team, and I have learned a lot. So all the new creators and learners as well, do consider joining ExamRace for better future. Thank you so much.